Today, I'll show you how MyChart on your mobile device can help you understand your care during your emergency visit. Whether or not you have experience with MyChart, it's easy to incorporate the app into your care. Let me give you a tour. Logged into MyChart, the app is enhanced for your visit. When viewing your emergency visit, you can easily see where you are in the treatment process with a summary of what's happening now, like waiting for an initial assessment, getting labs drawn, and waiting for your clinical team to decide the best course of action. You can also see why you're receiving treatment here in the ER. Near the beginning of your visit, you might have the option to fill out registration information right from the MyChart app, so you don't have to wait for a registrar to come see you. As your emergency visit continues, you'll start to see more information in the app. Later in your visit, you might have been given a room, had some tests done, and started receiving medications. At this point, more information will appear in MyChart about your visit. To learn more about who's taking care of you, tap their name to open their profile. If you want to see test results as they come in, tap here. The results from your current visit are shown. If you've had the same test performed previously, you can see a graph comparing your results. To see more information about medications related to your emergency visit, tap here. You can see medications you've been given already, medications you'll be given later, or medications you'll be given as needed during your visit. Further down, there are a few other features that might be helpful during your visit. If you have a non-urgent request, tap here. Tap an option like a warm blanket to send the request to the unit staff. There might be times when your care team wants to know more about you or your health. If you see a blue dot by questionnaires, you'll know that you have an assigned questionnaire. After submitting your answers, your care team can review them. During your visit, you may have to sign a document. Tap My Documents to review the document and sign it. If you want to review your signed documents later, you can see them here too. If your care team has information to share with you about your path to recovery, they might assign education materials, which you can see here. And if you're wondering where your regular MyChart view went, don't worry, it's just a tap away. This option takes you to the normal view of your chart. Tap here to go back into the view for your emergency visit. If someone is your proxy with access to your MyChart record, they can also stay updated on your emergency visit. From their MyChart homepage, they'll tap your name or picture to switch to your account. And your emergency visit appears for your proxy, just like it does for you. Near the end of your emergency visit, you'll prepare to go home or move to a hospital unit. If you will remain in the hospital, you'll likely be able to continue to use MyChart in your hospital room. If you're preparing to go home, wait to leave until you receive any final instructions from your care team about your recovery and any follow-up visits you need to schedule. After you return home, you can see any instructions from your care team and information from your emergency visit, like your test results, in MyChart. Now you know how MyChart can help you keep on top of your emergency visit and communicate with your care team. Thanks for taking the tour of MyChart. If you have more questions, feel free to ask your healthcare providers.